Howdy, my name is Morgan Muir, and this is my Math 1350 Base 10 project. In this project, we were tasked with creating Base 10 manipulatives that were less expensive than the typical Base 10 manipulatives. So the Base 10 blocks are about $30 each set, and when you have a classroom of 20 students, that's about $600. So for my Base 10 manipulative, I used felt to create a jack-o'-lantern face, and for one set it costs 50 cents for the felt, and then for my longs I created these out of straws. These are Halloween straws, and a package of 25 straws was $1, and then the candy corn I am using as my units. And a bag of candy corn is around $2. So for each student, this type of Base 10 manipulative would be about $2.50. Okay, so now to begin my problems. We are going to start with the problem 165 plus 256. So for the first number, we're going to do 1 flat, 6 longs, and 5 units. And then for our second number right here, we're going to do 2 flats, 5 longs, and 6 units. So in this equation, we know that 10 units equals 1 long, and 10 longs equals 1 flat. So to start out, we're going to start with our units, and we're going to try to see if we can get our units to equal a long. So we know that 10 units equals 1 long, so we're going to try to count up 10. Okay, so here are 10 units, and we're going to exchange these 10 units for this 1 long. So we're left with 1 unit, and then we carried this 1 long to the long section. So we're left with 1 unit, and we carried 1 long. Okay, so now we're going to try to group our longs into a group of 10 to equal 1 flat. So we have 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So we have 10 longs, and we're going to exchange our 10 longs for 1 flat. And we have 2 longs left in this problem. And we also carried 1 flat. So now we're going to add together our flats. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 flats. So this number right here is going to be 4. So we have 4 flats, 2 longs, and 1 unit in this problem. Okay, so now we're going to do a division problem that illustrates how you can use this manipulative for division. Okay, so we have 4 flats. And in this problem, 408 divided by 3, we have 4 flats. We have 0 longs, but then we do have 8 units. So here are our 8 units. And because we are dividing by 3, In this problem, we want to make sure that we can group our flats and longs and units into groups of three. So we have one group of three flats, and then we have one flat that cannot be put into a group of three. So we are going to break this flat into 10 of our longs. So we have one flat equals 10 longs. So now we're going to group our longs into groups of three. So we have one group of three longs, a second group of three longs, a third group of three longs, and then we also have one long left over that cannot be grouped into one of these three sets. So we know that 10 units equals one long, so we're going to exchange our one long for 10 units. So here is 10 units. And we're going to add these 10 units over here with the 8 units that we had previously in the problem. So we're going to try to group these 18 candy corns into groups of 3. So we have one group of 3, two groups of 3, three groups of 3, four groups of 3, five groups of 3, and six groups of 3. Okay, so now we can look at this problem and look at our manipulatives and determine what our answer to the division problem is. So we know that we have one group of 3 flats. We have three groups of 3 longs, and then we have six groups of 3 units. So this is my base 10 project. I hope that you were able to learn something from it, and thank you so much and have a great day.